Hi, and welcome to this week's episode of Audio Trek, a Camino Cielo sunrise over the Santa Barbara coastline. Join me, your host, Ken Sipes, as we explore the natural world around us. A lot of California coastline areas get foggy overnight, and usually by mid-morning, the ground heats up and sends the fog bank back out to sea. Santa Barbara coastline is no different. This morning, I was leaving Santa Barbara and driving up the coast when I took a little side trip along East Camino Cielo, which straddles the mountain ridge between San Ynez Valley and Santa Barbara. It's fun to look out and see this big pillow of fog between the coastal mountains and the Channel Islands in the distance. I would often go hiking in the mornings and enjoyed the experience of walking out of the fog into the sun. What a beautiful way to start the day. And we would often bring some morning snacks and just watch the fog slowly burn away before the hiking back into Santa Barbara. So, enjoy the relaxing view as the fog slowly moves back out to sea with a few early morning birds and, of course, a few small gusts of wind. It's a pretty quiet video, but very relaxing. Enjoy. In addition to the original 60-minute audio podcast, be sure to check out the Patreon member area for the 60-minute video cast or the 180-minute audio podcast. Details of these and all the podcasts are available on our website, audiotrek.io. Audio Trek. Relax, explore, meditate, and sleep.